Gordon to punt. Saunders Montague is at his own 45-yard line. Balls for the fair catch, and he busts it. A loose ball, and it looks like it's still loose. At first, it looked as though...
You got to give him room. You got to give him room, right? He's got to give him room to catch the ball, doesn't he? Here. I told Saunders yesterday, 2 days ago, talk out there so they know where they're at, right? Talk. Here.
For his last five. Weber from the shotgun. Under some pressure, forced out. Now steps up, fires across the field, and that's intercepted. And a touchdown goes the other way.
Weber's best intended by number 39.
The South Dakota State starts at the 41-yard line. O'Brien throwing. And that's caught by Steppen.
What is that? What is that?
Third and seven. They need to get to the two for a first down.
Hey,
Timeout! O'Brien looking for Steppen in the end zone, and he overshot him, and that's incomplete.
Hey! How do I get a timeout? I'm yelling for a timeout. Can I come down here and yell at you? Can I come out of the box?
Come all the way down.
Make it. Let's go. Make it. I understand that they're doing their job. Yeah.
Different from Johnson's. First down. Weber throwing to the end zone and just short.
Watch the hold, please. Watch the hold, please. I'm just pleading to get a call. I know you do your job,
right? No. Actually, how we officiate that play is we're downfield looking downfield now.
Okay.
We're not even watching in the backfield.
So I got to yell a little louder.
Yeah.
I got it. Thanks, Matt.
Like receiver.
O'Brien now 12 of 27, 164 yards. A first down. Flag on the play. Minette gets hit hard.
Illegal tip. What? Two men moving and did not get reset.
Let's mature! Let's go!
Reifenrath for the 34-yard
field goal. Good job, Pete. Hey, Luke, let's finish it, huh? Let's finish it. Pete! Hey! All right, hey, we're okay. You're gonna get another chance, right?
Yeah.
Coach Keaton down here, we're gonna win the football game.
One steps to get into the receiver's hands.
Minnesota struggled all day long offensively, and that's the fourth time Adam Weber has been sacked.
Great job by Chris in the middle, man.
Third down, a big third down for Minnesota. Weber steps up in the pocket, dumps it across the middle.
Good job. Did you soft that? Great job. Great job, Tyron! Great job!
They've tackled well. They haven't allowed guys to break big runs. Now it's a fumble by O'Brien. It's still loose. And who fell on top of it? Minnesota says they have it. No signal yet. And they do.
They may squib this, Shannon.
Well, I think no punting at this point. It's going to be four down territory if you're South Dakota State. Big wind right now. You could see it swirling from the flag. So a low kick, a bouncing kick.
Boo, they are booing. They don't understand what happened with that low kick. He squibbed it.
Saunders Montague breaks free.
Tackled by Campbell. 12-yard gain on the play. Jackrabbits first down.
On fourth down, here's the game. O'Brien throws it up high. And it's incomplete. What a play.
Go get Iowa, man. Go get Iowa, man. Coach,
you guys played great. I know you're awfully proud of them. And, you know. You did a heck of
good luck
job.
To you. Go get Iowa, okay, right? Go get in a bowl game, huh?
God bless you.
All right, you too, man. Yep. All right.
Great game, guys.